I was talking to a pal of mine who was sitting in my bunk. All of a sudden, she came to a halt. And I thought, hello, we did a nice bird. She gradually sank by the head, and you could feel everything going through her.
So much debris fell in, and bodies dead and alive were all round us. There were hundreds of them round the stern of that ship. Eventually I slid off and I had a life jacket on and I hit the water with a trip. Crash.
I didn't close my eyes at all. I saw that ship sink.
The cries, help, and prayers had all subsided. I seemed to be all by myself.